Okay, so I hope you have tried at least the homeworks, past adjustments. I'll share the screen. I'll give you the answers. Check your answer. Question number 38. Look at the journal entry. The working part, different people might have done differently. So check the journal entry. Have you received this answer? Yes or no? Did you get it? Yes,
Yes, ma'am.
Aditya got it. Okay, Aparna. Okay. Yes, Anila, Anjo, did you get this answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Anjo? No.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Hannah, did you get this? Okay, fine, good. Question number 39. Check. Irfan, keep the video on. Question number 39. Check the journal entry. Yes, got it? Check where you went wrong, or if it is not matching to your answer, let me know. Let me check if it's my mistake. Shall I move to the next question? Anjo, finish. Okay. See, question number 40. Only interest on capital is missed out. Yeah, correct. Okay. Forty-one, I asked you to cancel the question. Now this is 42. Here it is a closing capital given to you. Always interest on capital should be calculated on opening capital. So you need to find out opening capital here. If you have gone wrong, please correct it. Okay, corrected. Okay. Question number 43. This is the question. Okay, answer us. Check the journal entry. Here it is done separately. You might have done it together. 2014, 2015, 2016 together. As I said, there is no correct format for this. Here we need to check the journal entry. That is the important part. So the working out, you may do it according to your convenience. 2014 interest on capital is missed out, so that has to be given. And as we know, as it is missed out, it is already there in the profit, so that should be cancelled. Again, 15, 16. 2015, 2016. Correct? How many of you got this correct? Raise your hand or give me thumbs up, something like that. Only 3 or 4 had sent me the answers. How about the others? Yes, Anjo. Charge against profit means it is already adjusted in the profit and loss account. So whatever profit is given to you, that is after adjusting all these. Correct? After adjusting these IOC, IOD and salary. If it is charge against profit, they are already adjusted in the P&L account. So you won't find it in the P&L appropriation. So look at P&L appropriation. You will show profit and loss 30,000 as profit. Then directly we will distribute this. Why? All these adjustments are already done in the P&L account. Okay. Then it is asked to prepare the capital account, has to be prepared under fixed capital method. So you know we have partner's capital account as well as partner's current account. Partner's capital account, you will show only the original contribution of capital, as there is no additional capital introduced and withdrawal of capital, that both need not be considered. That is not there. So we will only show original contribution. Yes. And coming to partner's current account, there we'll show everything. Why? Because these items either increase the capital or decrease the capital balance of the partners. Whatever results in the addition of capital of partners, we will write it in the credit side. And whatever results in the decrease of capital will be shown on the debit side. Okay. So this is about charge against profit. Now I'll show you appropriation of profit. Appropriation of profit, you know. First, we'll see, we'll write on the credit side the net profit. Appropriation means they are not adjusted in the P&L. Only if there is profit, we'll be doing all these. So, 30,000 is the capital, profit, net profit. Then, partner salary has to be given. Per month is given. So, you will have to make it per annum, 12 months. Interest on capital provided and IOD is also received, that is added. It is then you get the profit, divisible profit, that is distributed. Okay. Then again, capital account and current account is the same. Same in the sense the preparation is the same. Yes. Start with, is it okay? Do you need time to take down this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The capitals were 90,000, 60,000. The profit during the year were 45,000. According to deed, both partners are allowed salary 700 per month and 500 per month. Okay. Interest allowed 5%. Drawings were 8,500, 6,500. Interest is to be charged 5% on drawings. Okay. Prepare partner's capital account, assuming that capital account are fluctuating. Yes. This also, I have given the answer both the ways, as charge against profit and appropriation of profit. Charge against profit means, as I said, it is already adjusted in the P&L account. So you just have to distribute this 45,000 in the profit sharing ratio. Okay. Then all those salary, IOC, IOD will be shown in the capital account. This is just to make you understand that this is the way, if it is charged against profit, this is the way it will be treated. Now, if it is charge against profit, then all these items bring it to the profit and loss appropriation account. Only if there is profit or based on the available profit, we'll do. So we have 45,000 profit. Salaries has to be given. Okay, those who have completed this, go for question number 3. Only profit and loss appropriation is asked. read the question and do it. Try to do it alone. Have you all taken the printout of sample question paper? Yes. Oh. Question number 3.